vision of the cross. I feel the pain that